Your Majesty, Prime Minister.
Your Majesty.
Very good. Come in. I know how you're busy.
Me too.
Anyway, I mean, it mustn't take up too much of your time. But it's been so touching this afternoon when we arrived here. All those people had come to give their condolences.
Your Majesty, my very, very sincere condolences.
You're very kind. It's the moment I've been dreading, as I know a lot of people have. But try and keep everything going.
Absolutely.
Come.
Thank you.
Come and see.
Thank you very much.
President of Ukraine, Your Majesty.
Good afternoon, Your Majesty.
Good to see you. It's great to welcome you here on this occasion.
Thank you so much. Great honor to be here. Thank you for finding time for me.
Well, we've all been worried about you and thinking about your country for so long.
Thanks so much.
Anyway, I hear you had to address both houses of Parliament just now. So.
Yeah, I was there, so big support. Thank you so much.
Wonderful. I'm so glad. Anyway, come and have a seat here. We'll be right here.
Down goes the night vision.